Obviously his parents don't see him.
Exactly.
And I'll bet you, we'll discuss that later. And I know for a fact his grandmother.
Yeah, I know that too.
He's not a city, he's also a good one.
Are you talking about? I asked him for a little creepy eye.
Yeah. It's so hot in there. Like, the lights are going. They're like, me, sun, warm.
That's why they need to put the energy on. Thanks to you, how we have to know.
haunting, the haunting, corralling setting. This James Smerigen composition surges into a vast contemporary section punctured by sharp brass accents and percussion lines. Lyrical woodwind passages precede a nice middle section with spotlights Megan No on solo flute and Logan Henderson on solo baritone. We hope you enjoy Adventure.
Thank you. commitment program to work is based on various constellations and their great mythological stories. This song has three movements, of which we will be performing two, which means that there are two short depictions of two different constellations. We would ask you that you hold your applause in between two movements and wait to clap until the very end of the song, which will be seen by Miss Gear dropping her hands to her side. The first movement that we'll be performing is Drake of the Dragon, which is fiery and powerful. The final movement, Pegasus, the winged horse, is brisk and light and concludes the piece on a glorious note. Again, please hold your applause until the very end. This is Drake and Pegasus from the Starship Suite.
Thank you.
semester, we were blessed to be able to have two student teachers. In the first half of the semester, we had Mr. David Teague from Slippery Rock University. In the second half of the semester, we had Mr. Ron Zuccardi from West Virginia University. And both of them did a tremendous job. Mr. Zuccardi came back after his graduation and worked with the students a little bit more. So I would like to invite him to the stage to conduct the Lexington March for you. This is Mr. Zuccardi. Come on out.
Gift basket in a bucket, and you may remember from a few years ago that she taught us that if you jump over a pencil, it's a lot easier, but it's a lot less satisfactory than jumping over a big bucket. Now, on the side of this bucket, there's a picture of the New York skyline, because we've been jumping over a lot of things bigger than buckets. And Miss Geary has been a great teacher to us. We've been great students for her, but... but I think we all know that you can't have great students without even greater teachers, so thanks for a great 3 years.
Really enjoyed having you in the past 3 years. You've grown tremendously as musicians and young men and young women, and I'm so excited to see how far you'll go in high school. Please keep in touch with me. You have a special part of my heart. So thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Rapid changing time signatures, great contrast in style, tempo, and dynamics through the
Yeah, Matt, too.
Matt won.
Matt won, yeah. I'm Matt, too. Yeah.
Hey, take care. See you.
Between the sounds.
Christian,